Need some? What now? Whose soul will you? I must do my part and fight. Whatever's out there, I'm going to have to face it with courage.
The mirage in these latest reports sounds particularly nasty. Cloud?
Oh, right. He's not here.
Squall!
No, he's out on a mission too.
I'll take this one.
Terra? Are you ready for it?
Yes. If you need my help, I can fight.
Okay then. But be extra careful, please. Something feels off about this one.
One witness said, "I can't believe a freak of nature like that even exists." I'm quoting that word for word.
A mirage that's too hideous to be true? I see. You can handle this, Terra. Come on.
Oh, this one's a tasty morsel. I'd love to get my tentacles around her.
Who are you?
Don't tell me you haven't heard of Ultros. This puss belongs to an octopus extraordinaire.
Hold on. Is this the mirage from the reports? Hey, someone has been causing trouble around here. Is it you?
Oh, no! I would never! But I know the crook you're after. Oh, what a fiend! How's this? Why don't I help you out and show you the way to his lair?
Huh? Really?
Oh, I'd love to! She's more than tasty. She's so deliciously naive, I can't resist! I think I might have just bagged me a winner here, folks!
What did you say?
Nothing worth repeating.
Hey, about that hideous mirage, would you say it's nearby?
Oh, it'll still be a ways.
Listen. Could you tell me where you're taking me?
Why, somewhere that you and I can have plenty of fun together, of course.
What? Then this whole time, you've been lying to me?
You really are a nasty mirage. But this is it. You're through!
All right, you got me. I might have told a fib. But no, I'm not the nasty McNast you're hunting for, I swear!
It doesn't matter. You deceive people for who knows what awful purposes. Never again!
Why, you? Fine! Be that way! Didn't want to keep up the act anyway! You want to know who's been inking up a stink in this neighborhood? Ultros has! Ooh, shocker! Huh? What's wrong? Tell me, does that make me a bad octopus? Sorry, so sorry!
I can't believe Terra actually trusted this creep.
Yep, she's much too gullible.
One day it's gonna be her undoing, I'm afraid.
No, no, you've gotta believe me! I'm actually a really nice guy. An octopus guy. Actually, I'm just an octopus.
What? Really? Oh, well, why didn't you tell us that sooner?
Wait, what part of him looks really nice?
Huh? Well, no part of him, duh!
Man?
Not done yet!
Tell me he didn't trick you too.
We have an octopus to fight!
Thank you.
a good fight.
That wasn't so bad.
They were right. I'd have to say that Mirage really was too hideous to be true.
Welcome. What now? Who's...
I thought the Cogna were on a rampage in this town. I know that I heard right, but I don't see any sign of them. What's this?
Ami, you're doing a brave thing. It'll be over soon. Can we count on you?
Yes. I promise to see it through to the end.
Pardon? This young lady here, Ami isn't planning to go out there and take on the Cogna.
Huh? Oh, well,
It's not like that. Let me explain what's going on. Miss,
Yuna will be fine. Those mechanical monsters, they're called Cogna and they're dangerous. How do you hope to stand against them? Don't go out there. The League of S has better fighters.
The point isn't for me to fight it. My job is just to lead it away.
What?
Those Cogna, or whatever you call them. Trying to fight them would be foolish, we know that. But if we don't act, it's only a matter of time before they take control of the town. So you see, we came up with a rule here. We take turns, and each household has to send out a decoy, as long as they're focused on somebody else. The Cogna will stay away from the town. And now it's my turn. I'm going.
But that's... Ami, once they spot you...
You don't have to tell me what I already know. Several others have gone out there before me. As you may have guessed, none of them ever made it home.
No! I won't let you do this! Let's contact the League of S for help. Then we can...
You're welcome to call for all the help that you want. But I've made up my mind. I'm doing my part. While you wait for the League to get here, someone still has to slow those things down.
How can you say that? You're willing to sacrifice your life?
Well, it's only one life, right? If that buys some hope for the rest of the town, then so be it. Even a little hope is preferable to no hope at all. And besides, now that my turn has come up, I can't say, oh, never mind. Listen, this is my decision to make and I've made it. So please, try and understand. Hey, Yuna, right? Do you mind if I ask you one small favor? It's my mother. I was hoping that you could say goodbye for me. I'd do it myself, but I don't want to lose my courage. Tell her I love her.
She said that? My sweet Ami. Lady Yuna, thank you for delivering the message.
Ma'am? Are you sure about this? Because you'll never...
When was I ever able to make her choices for her? It's not like I'll be far behind her.
Stop that! I'm sorry, but this isn't right. This can't be the solution. Ami thinks she's giving you hope. But her dying will only take more of your hope away. It doesn't make any sense at all!
Don't think that I don't know that. I've been screaming it in the back of my head from the moment she left. But she's so stubborn sometimes. And I couldn't... Lady Yuna, please. Please save my daughter. I can't keep pretending this is okay. It's not.
Don't worry. I will bring Ami home.
What are you doing? That girl has already made her decision. What gives you the right to stand between her and her choices?
And who are you?
Do you respect her resolve so little you would trample all over it?
No, it's not that.
But you know exactly why she made the choice she did. You accepted it and allowed her to go. You agreed that small sacrifices must be made for the good of the many.
I'll admit, I did try to convince myself of that, and I almost let myself believe it. But no. What's wrong is wrong. A world of loss? Of sacrifice? I won't have it. My choice is to look for a better choice.
Then prove to me that you can endure. Do you really think you possess the strength to shield the world from tragedy? I shall be the judge of that!
Hey, sorry to butt in while you're trying to test Yuna's strength.
You don't mind, right? The strength of friends is the greatest strength of all.
Wow, slap that onto a greeting card ASAP.
You have proven the depth of your resolve. I offer you all of my power. Wield it now as you see fit.
Don't do this!
Yuna?
No one should have to sacrifice herself for others. It's wrong. I won't allow it. No more!
Yeah.
good fight.
Oh, yeah!
Are they here? I can feel it. Thank you for being there for me. I admire your courage and resolve, but Ami, you need to think of those you're leaving behind. Your mother's waiting for you.
Yuna. I'm so sorry. Thank you.
There's always a better choice out there. So don't give up.